Well done. I have received some supplies from Admiral Williams. Please make use of whatever items you need. Not just give me anything I want. They said that everyone was tucked inside, so maybe I have to go around. Some Christmas, huh? Tell me about it. Sorry we're late. Let's get up here real quick. We could not approach the creature without absolute confirmation of its death. Your help was greatly appreciated. Please rest inside. What's going on? Well, what is it? You're scaring me. That huge creature that the mitochondria was creating was... It couldn't have been the uterus for the ultimate being. No. Fun. What the hell is that? You got to be kidding. That is the ultimate being. We didn't make it in time. What are these explosions? The mitochondrial energy must be out of control, to the point where it is causing these explosions. We will escape by helicopter. Please follow me. Guess all we can do for now is run. Aya, come on. Aya, what's wrong? I have to take care of this. Aya, no. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. Please hurry. Shut up, man. Aya, please take this. Cut it out with the voodoo stuff already, huh? We can't be wasting time. No, Daniel, please. This is different. It's not the voodoo stuff. Hurry, please. You two should go now. Aya, you're coming back no matter what, you hear? You or me, who's gonna be the one to make it through? Oh, this looks fun. That's the question. I fight a demon infant. Is it growing? What's happening? Oh yeah, it's at the next level now. Fight something like this already, that's why I didn't really fill up on the medicines and stuff. Ah. Should I use my liberate right away? Edit. Around now. The guy just got big. This is the mature beam. Oh shit. He looks like he's pretty strong. Phase 3, I just gotta stay alive. It's just really fast. Gotta get that liberate back as soon as possible. Got it. Yeah. Now what? It's still growing. No, wait, is it still evolving? This is brutal. Run around our heels. What? The liberate doesn't do anything to him. I'm taking 1 HP out of him. No. Do I have to shoot the orbs or something first? Shooting faster. Must have did something if the orbs were shooting faster. I'm gonna do it again just to make sure, because that's odd. If liberate doesn't work, I wonder if Maya's gun is what they want me to use here. Something special about it. I know you want to continue living. After all, you were just born, but I want to live too, like all other human beings. Damn, there's no end to this. If only we could get this to Aya. What are those? They're bullets with Aya's cells in them. So that's what you were trying to give her? But I think it's too late now. There's nothing we can do. Stupid, give them to me. Sacrifice himself. Daniel, this is from Maeda. Yeah. Now I can use it to heal myself instead of, use that liberate, because you know liberate's not gonna work. Oh, it's 2-shot. I'm sitting here shooting it like it's a 3-shot. Oh, misses. Never good. Daniel. Oh my god. There's gotta be something on the cruiser to get rid of this. What do you mean something on the cruiser? The engine room. So that's just gonna chase me until... Oh no! Can't save it in the middle of this. That's a long boss fight, isn't it? Oh! One hit kill? No way! I didn't realize that. Oh my god. I'm over here messing around because of the tutorial. Now I gotta do all that again. That's ridiculous. Okay. I can't believe I died like that. Did all that for the boss, and now I gotta do it again. We can skip through all this. Boss isn't hard. I beat it on my first try. Oh, that's good, Doug. How's it going? I just started day 6 on this game. I've never played it before. Yeah, I figured. I'm about to fight a boss at day 6. Kind of stuck on it, though. Didn't realize that I had to run through the cruiser. You guys having a good time over there where you're at? Haven't seen you in a while. I don't think I can skip this. I have to watch this again. I bet. Congratulations, by the way, man. Brittany doing okay? Try to skip past all this dialogue I've already done. There's like 4 phases to this boss here. She's a lot of energy. Thanks. Everyone's good. Frey is just congested. Ah, gotcha. That's good to hear. I gotta just survive the last part. That's gonna be fun. There's a lot of dialogue before you get to the main bosses. That's cool, man. Have a good dinner. I'm about to do that after I, same thing after I get done with this stream. About 9 o'clock. Thanks, bud. Have a good one. Okay, let's use Liberate. For real, Henry? That sucks. Just gotta pump through these last few so I can race through the cruiser and try to actually beat that thing. That chip damage than take a big 150 HP damage. It this way that last time. Oh, shit. Must have timed it right last time. Oh, I still got hit by it. Got my Liberate back. I just gotta hold out for it. Not what I wanted to Liberate. Oh, she's gonna go back and forth. this one's gonna get me. That's insane that I dodged that one. Walked right through it. Got it right in time, because I'm not going to dodge that again. To the full-grown version. He's a beast, too. I'm trying to get him. Oh, shit. He's under the power. Got a chance to use my liberate yet. Next version. Jeez, I'm getting hit by it constantly this time around. Charm or something. This is the ultimate being right here. Might as well heal up the reef.
Swap my armor.
They'll let me have what I'm looking for. I have to get a couple of rates off. My head is bullets into my head is gun, and it's everywhere. Look, just tell me you're the best Parasite player ever. Yeah, not even close. I never. This is my first playthrough. Just learning, man. In case I get in trouble, I'll have a quick heal. Like that. End of that. Now time for the chase down. I just gotta be fast. The engine room. I think it got over to me awfully quick. Believe the engine room's over this way. Survival horror. Am I going anywhere? It's at that end. What the hell is this? The map told me that the engine room's on the right side, and they just led me to a dead end. I have to play the boss for like a half an hour every single time I want to try this little directional area. That map is garbage. You gotta fight like five phases of him, and then you gotta get chased down by him. Not even know where to go. If I knew where the hell to go, I'd be able to get there. Can't see around his ass. Yeah, it was definitely some kind of dead end. I don't understand that. Not a real map on the wall. Boss is not even hard, it's that chase down where they don't give you any direction. Go one wrong way and you're stuck in a dead end. And you have to do it all over again. How many times I gotta try this one? I just have to learn how to navigate the cruiser. If there was a map for this place, then I'd be able to get through. It's the 20-minute dialogue that gets you. Put this thing down. Unless you're like right next to the guy, I'm not outrunning that. Third form. That's hard to escape. I guess whether he's going to do his long range attack, bad attack. don't know what I was gonna do about that. See how much damage that took out? 311? Still doing that. Spam the shit out of that. Last phase, I survived this. Let's swap guns now. Should've done that before I started. There are a couple liberates, it'll switch. Fast. Gotta have medicine now. Then I need to wait. For what? I'm just waiting for Maeda to drop the bullets so I can shoot him. His liberate don't work on him. She's at the heel. Yeah, it'll drop. Usually if I tease him long enough. I do one more liberate, they'll drop it. At least enough damage to him to where he'll decide to drop it. Might have to shoot him a couple times too. Might have everything gone, I don't know. There you go, there's a couple shots on top of the two liberates. Get these bullets pumped into him and see if I can't find the right path out through this cruiser. The only part that I get stuck on is trying to find the right path because I keep making wrong turns. Good ammo or armor back on. I can heal myself. Let's try to make the right turns this time because I don't know the right path. Make it down to the engine room, but I can't really read the weird looking map on the thing in time. Seems like it's getting faster. Jaws music. Alright, I'm gonna end up getting stuck here because I don't know what the right way is. This is probably the wrong way and I'm probably gonna get stuck. I'm at that end. Nope. There's a ladder. That's good. Blow this shit to bits. Do you know where we are? Where in the hell's kitchen? Oops. Can't get over this. Yeah. No, I'm good, man. I never do sleep a lot. I And that thing is smart. That's opening doors. Looks like it's flying. It is. It's flying. Oh, thank you, Gato, for the follow. Welcome in. It's finally over. I don't understand. Why do I have this power? It's because Maya is inside of you too, Aya. What? When your mother and your sister died, they transplanted a part of your sister into you. Into me? Yeah. When you were 7, you probably don't remember any of it, but you were born with a defect in your right eye, and so Maya's cornea was transplanted into your right eye. My right eye? Then, what I saw when I touched Eve was, it said that when you have an extreme experience, what you see then is branded onto the cornea, but this hasn't been scientifically proven. That was Maya's last memory? That was the last thing she ever saw? As for the mitochondria that was in Aya's body, I think it underwent a different evolutionary change than Eve. By living symbiotically with Aya's mitochondria, it still possessed Eve's power. From there, it evolved to the point where it could live symbiotically with the human nucleus. Me and Maya are mitochondrial power. Starting with the incident in Japan and now with this, I wonder if this is a message to all mankind. Message? What kind of message? How can I explain? If the Earth is a single human being, we humans that invade the Earth become like viruses out of control. We, in essence, are upsetting the natural balance of the body. This is definitely utter destruction. No, we're not that weak. You see, humans are, in essence, parasites. You can say that we are parasites and the world is our host. Look, the sun's coming up. Come on, Aya. Thank you, Ben. I'm not too good with these social events. Nah, not me. I love these things. We have to make up for Christmas Eve. This is my first time, so I'm nervous. What? No, that's not it. Of course not. It's starting, shall we? Yes, Daniel and Ben are late, aren't they? They'd better hurry. It's going to start now. The restroom must be really crowded. Yes, that's probably it. What's wrong? You seem tense. Yes, of course. What? Oh, well, since I didn't push anything, they just jumped forward on me. What, Parasite 2? I've already played it before I played this one. Sorry, late. I might play it again later, but I've already played it before I played this one. I got the playthrough of it, of me playing it on my YouTube channel if you want to check it out. Oh, next game. Okay, I gotcha. Yeah, I can probably check that out. Oh, please give me permission to marry Eva, especially for the rest of today. I forbid it. You know well what will happen if you do. Those who succumb to her beauty all die in horrible ways. You don't understand. She is the one that has suffered after the deaths. She is evil. Guard, grab her. And burn her at the stake. Yeah, I'll probably play it some more today, next game. So I think I'm gonna start probably Resident Evil 5 or something tomorrow, since it's the next in the line. If you are sentencing her to death, then I ask you to take my life along with hers. Edward. Audience in the back, sorry. Get with it, guys. That day 5 in this game was really difficult. That took me damn near a week to figure out. And it wasn't really the museum that was the hard part, it was just Eve herself. Before I finally figured out that there was a trick in swapping the armor so that your parasite energy would come back faster. I didn't know that until I got to the final boss of stage 5. which made it challenging. I spent the whole run with nothing but just one armor in my bag the entire time. Never really wondering why my parasite energy was slowing down. Is that a new gun in the game? Or is that parasite ability? I gotcha. Yeah, I'll definitely have to check it out. I'll play next game and for a bit, and I still got about 1 hour and 45 minutes to about 2 hours, I guess, before I go to eat dinner. So as soon as this finishes up, and I save it, and then we'll play some next game for a bit. 7:30 p.m. Eastern time where I'm at. I usually eat dinner pretty late. But if you're new to the stream, I will be back at 10:30 p.m. Eastern time, because I have two streams each day, not just variety, where I play games like this. But at 10:30 p.m. Eastern time, I will play Retro Late Night, where you can join my Discord, and with your channel points, you can request my physical copies that I have collected, and I'll play them on my real actual hardware. From regular Nintendo, Super Nintendo, Sega Genesis, I have my games that I actually unlisted in my Discord retro request list and the streams channel. Also, if you want to see the rest of this playthrough, and I have days 1 through 5, I'll be uploading this one too to the rest of the playlist on my YouTube, so you can check it out there too. I even have a couple of uploads of day 5 of me playing, one called E-Fail, day 5, where I just played for like 3 hours through the museum and stuff until I finally got to Eve and just kept getting my ass kicked. So it was kind of a recording of me getting tortured. And then I have an upload after that with Museum plus Eve, where I have, it's just about a 2 hour complete quick run through of the whole museum and then beating Eve with no problem. Debating on whether or not I want to try to do Saturdays, where I do nothing but retro requests, where I'll play all day long, where I have a 15-minute refresh of you can request games all day long. That music's a little cracked. Let me turn that just off. Still just a bit over. After a hard game like this, I like to enjoy the ending credits and the music. Time to relax on this. Oh, let me take a quick stretch while this is going. I won't flip it to the be right back screen or anything. I'll just crack my back and everything. I'm old. You know, I could have sworn that there was a day 7 when they were going through this. I thought they was going to make me play a full week. There it is. Level 1 clear data. I got day 5 at the subway, where I can fight the centipede boss. Got day 6 at the cruiser, where I can fight the final boss. And clear data, we can do the next round.